Did you know that it was in ancient Egypt where the first sailing boats were invented? The first papyrus sailing boats are estimated to have been made around 4000 BC. The Egyptians developed many types of sailing boats. Some were specialized for fishing and traveling, while others were designed for carrying cargo or going to war.